Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a real pleasure and a real privilege to sing for you today. The gentlemen of the choir would like to dedicate our next song, Shenandoah, in honor of our late brother, Pete Seeger, class of 1936 at Avon Old Farms School. As many of you know, he passed away last week, and he was a champion of American folk music and a very strong voice for peace and justice. And so, in his honor, we'd like to sing this song to him. And so, Shenandoah.
And heal your rolling river.
At this moment, I'd like to welcome Brian Dean Sousa, a dear colleague of mine, who will be joining Mercedes Featherston at the piano. And I'd also like to welcome Connor Foley, sophomore at Avon Old Farms School, who will be playing this year.
Oh.
to mention that Kelvin Beauchamp is actually 15, he's a sophomore, and he's a graduate from the American Boy Choir School. So really, cool. We will end as we end all our concerts, the song that is our song, our school song, our anthem, our song of pride, Men of Avon.